It was Chicago's closest election, the 33rd Ward Aldermanic contest. It won't be official until tomorrow, but challenger Rossana Rodriquez-Sanchez defeated Alderman Deb Mell in the April 2nd runoff by just 13 votes. Razor thin. Too close, it seems, for Deb Mell to give up. This morning she tweeted, "The Board of Elections shows that I am 13 votes down with 11,495 votes cast. In many municipalities, in an election this close, a recount would be automatically triggered. I'll be asking for a discovery recount that will conclude next week. I owe it to my supporters and staff." During the discovery recount, Mell will be looking for evidence to support her formal election challenge. In the meantime, for Mell, this appears to be a painful defeat. The Mell family has held the seat since 1975. In 2013, Deb Mell was appointed to replace her father, Dick Mell. Rodriguez-Sanchez is moving forward, scheduling a victory party in the ward tomorrow night.
We deserve to celebrate. We deserve to celebrate all the effort and the hard work that we put in that campaign. It is a small margin. We won by 13 votes. I don't think that is small enough to then start finding new ballots that are going to change the outcome of the election.
When she takes office, Rodriguez-Sanchez will be one of five Democratic socialists elected to city council this year. And another nail-biter, 46th Ward Alderman James Kappelman held on to his seat, beating challenger Marianne Lalonde by 25 votes. Mayor Emanuel's former campaign congratulated Kappelman with a statement. The 46th Ward community is thriving, and Mayor Emanuel is honored to have partnered with Alderman Kappelman. The mayor's campaign spent at least $30,000 to boost Kappelman. The Board of Election makes it official tomorrow, then the legal fight.